what have you learned today?
Oh, you wanted me to answer?
I want to know if you figured out who you really are.
Oh, that's easy. I'm a drinker, occasionally a drunk, man about island. Everyone knows me, everyone hates me, handy with a gun, quick with a joke, I dress well, and why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention your little hackama thingy. You'll get there.
It's a hackama jig. I'm done playing this your way. It's the cult show from now on.
Okay, all aboard, sweetie. Choo-choo.
I said cult show, not cult. Fuck it. Next stop, security office. Choo-choo.
Didn't think endless fun would be so fucking cold.
What?
Okay. LPP. Where's the LPP? Wait a fucking second. I made the LPP, which means it's in my flat back in fucking Ogdom.
I'm Harriet Morse. To our beneficent backers, thank you for your generous contributions to the program. Eon values each and every one of you. Thank you for your tireless efforts thus far and henceforth. Your blood is etched into the foundations of this island. Such classification is beneath us now. Whether backer or amphibian, bird or streetwise, on Black Reef, we are all eternalists. Each of you is entitled to a mask, a new face.
Don't need it. Juliana. Juliana, you there? Juliana. I remembered your name. Whatever.
Hey, guys. I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
Spill it, asshole.
Okay. The best place to see the fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm cruising my ass off looking for Colt.
Fireworks.
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon Program Visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys. A reminder. Entry. I mean it. We are modern wolves, and the time has come for feeding.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ramblin' Frank. The sun is slowly setting over the cliffs of Black Reef, but don't fret. Our bag of wonders is far from empty. Turn your eyes to the bay now. With a special dedication from me to each and every one of you, a show that is like you, breathtaking. Do you want
I call you.
Where's my LPP?
I'm not done. This isn't your show. It's mine. I run this place. You want out? You gotta go through me.
That what this is? Some sort of hostile job takeover.
The head of security protects the loop. The opposite of whatever it is you're doing right now.
Cool. So I'll just do your old thing then. What was that? Writing hacky bullshit for a bunch of dickbags and I don't...
Looks like somebody came by to say hi.
I'm not finished yet.
I locked the door so the two of you can get acquainted.
What? Doors.
Two little tunnels. Brilliant design, really, and all courtesy of the captain.
Wait, shit. Fuck this. Gotta lock my tunnels? Then I'll just have to unlock them. All right. LPP. Safe. Gotta get to the safe before her, and then I got the LPP. I don't better be a gun. Ah, shit, fuck. My weapons are gone. Same day. Which means I already know what's going to happen, yeah! And I am sick of waking up on this fucking beach. What? Am I supposed to do this every day for the rest of my life? Fuck that! I'm breaking this loop. Yeah, what?
Very impressive. I'm clapping with one hand.
Don't stop there. Put them both together. The body count is gonna get high.
You got me and a few others, but you really want to kill everyone on the island? Not efficient. You start to feel kind of bad.
I feel fantastic. Thanks for asking. And if you try that ambush shit again, expect the same outcome.
Yes, welcome back.
All right, hit the apartment hard, get the safe, LPP, break the loop. Let's go. Never gonna get used to this.
I had an electric butler, do all my chores, shoot homies.
Okay, well, he said it can open the blinds and lock doors, and it has a lot of other features.
Open the blinds? What is it, my aunt? Does it nag me to get up in the morning and, I don't know, close the toilet seat? Some future this is.
Does that?
Hey.
I don't see that face.
Move, man.
Okay, I'm doing it!
LPP, show me something good.
That is not what I wanted.
Things, extravagance.
This is how I'm going to break the loop.
All right, 8 people, 1 day, that's
harder than it sounds.
You?
Yup.
Oh, all right, so what's the plan? 8 targets, 1 day, we're gonna need a couple more Colts in here if we're gonna wreck this island in a Colt
what?
Storm.
No, listen, I can't stay long.
How did you even get in here? Didn't you get shot 2 loops ago, or was it 3? Show me
different
way.
Colts. Look, there's thousands of us, or more, I don't know, but none of us have gotten it right.
Okay.
You've got to be better than all of us, so don't just try to shoot everything.
But I like shooting
you
things.
You've got to be smart. It's the only way to fix this. This and this.
I prefer the Colt Storm plan.
Angie's lab. Figure out residuum. It'll make your life easier. Or do it the hard way. Whatever. Hand-holding is over.
What are you looking at? Why are you...
Son of a bitch.
All right. Let's get started.
Wenji's lab, huh? LPP said it was back at the complex. As good a place to start as any.
With my back out.
Who is she?
I saw someone.
Don't need it.
How are we supposed to know when it's time to be done with this? Where is the end? You know what I mean?
Can't fucking sleep without seeing that face.
Lay down, suppressing fire!
Starting to loop with my back out. Worth it, though.
What?
I see it!
Good.